We are back. All right, time for some sparring, and we're going to bring in our sparring analyst, Damon Murphy. Gilbert, who's also a sparring Spence. Coach. Damon, welcome in, and we're going to see 15 to 17-year-old, the open weight division. Tell us about what you expect here.
I expect to see fireworks with these two young fighters. The good thing is you have Bailey Murphy, who's on your left, representing the team straight up. And he's in the black and purple gear. He's going to be going against Blake Spencer. These are two great up-and-coming athletes here in the sport.
Spence from South Carolina.
1 2-minute round. Go!
This is once again going to be a demonstration of potentially two great fighters that are going to take it to the next level once they get 18. I think you got to keep a close eye on Bailey Murphy's right leg. He's already demonstrated that he has superior speed and great flexibility with that right leg. Very deceptive speed by Murphy.
As a coach, Damon, what are you looking for from this age group?
You know, you're looking for a certain level of discipline, a knowledge of the game as it relates to their fight IQ, and just an ability to want to learn. When you're 15, 16, there's a lot to learn if you're going to get on a team like a Paul Mitchell or an All-Stars or a Hayabusa. You're going to have to really continue to learn and process.
2 points.
Big kick there by Murphy. 2 point kick to the head. He shows some of his Floyd Mayweather defensive skills right there. A little Mayweather-esque right there. Mr. Spence is going to have to really push the pace to take away some of that speed that you see from Murphy. Spence is doing a good job making Murphy off balance and running him backwards, but he's just not connecting. Right there you see a good left hand by young Mr. Murphy. He's up 4-1.
Not enough.
It's good to see two young fighters on a stage like this. You can tell they're very nervous, but they're still able to perform. And if they're used to a stage like this, when they get into the men's division, you only can expect the best to happen for these guys when they're able to perform at this level on this stage.
Where do you see the nerves manifest themselves, Damon?
Well, you can see a lot of the jumping and the kicking where they're making no contact. And that's just nerves. That's, "Hi, Mom, I'm on ESPN. I've never done this before." And you can just see that they're really nervous. But they're still executing because you are looking at two black belt students here on stage.
Final seconds here.
And Murphy's basically, he knows he has it in the bag, and he waits for that clock rings, and he's going to be the new champion here for the Openweight Championship.
Bailey Murphy.
So Bailey Murphy is the champion of the 15-17 boys Openweight sparring.
Very impressive, very impressive. That means all the kids that were in their age bracket in that weight class came to perform here this weekend, and these were the last two. So big props going to Bailey Murphy and Blake Spence. These are two kids that every coach is definitely keeping an eye on.
The award, Mr. Terry Creamer.
Bailey Murphy will get ready for his trophy presentation.
And you'll see Bailey Murphy right there. He steps in with a great jump back fist and a left hand, just to put a little icing on the cake there.
So congratulations to Bailey Murphy, our 15 to 17 boys open weight sparring champion.
Bailey Murphy all the way from Hamden, Connecticut.
Thank you very much, my judges.
Very impressive.